This guy challenged his Taekwondo coach by kicking the water bottle in midair, but it turned out he is actually unable to do it. When other students saw him, they also wanted to give it a shot, and only some of them were able to do it after several tries. But when it was the coach's turn, he did not hesitate and showed everyone why he was the coach. I think from now on the students won't underestimate their coach no more. What do you think?